Hello there! Are you curious about discovering the purchase location of your iPhone? If you want to confirm that your iPhone is truly authentic, you can use some cool tricks to find out exactly where it was purchased from. To find out the purchase location, open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap About. Now check out your model number. Try to remember the last two later, because these two letters tell you about the purchase location. So after memorizing these two letters about iPhone, open a browser, type www.theiphonewiki.com. Now if you come over here, this will show you all the information that you need. Now you need to match up with the last two letters. Since my previous two letters were double L, for me it's USA or Canada, which means my iPhone is a US variant. So depending on your last two letters, you can find out about your purchase location for your iPhone. Now, if the first process seems confusing to you, you can do this. Connect your iPhone to your computer. Install 3U tools. Now, after connecting your device, you can see this sale region section. This will also tell you from where your device has been brought. So that is how you can check your purchase location history about your iPhone. Thanks for watching.